song's an old one from 2000. It's called Last Train to Vaudeville.
Thank you.